smoke billowed everywhere. Duck took no notice. They'll get tired of it soon. Do they tell you to do things, Percy? Yes, they do, answered Percy. Right, said Duck. We'll soon stop that nonsense. It's time we paid them out. I don't know, Duck. Why ever not? They push us around. We should teach them a lesson. Percy remained uncertain. Who ain't a slave, Duck? Beg pardon? However they may thump and punch me about, everybody else is one way or other served much the same way. And all the more reason to strike, replied Duck. But that would be blasphemous to the Fat Controller. Talk not to me of blasphemy, Percy. I'd strike the sun if it insulted me. I see your resolve then is unchanged, said Percy, and I am neither with you nor against you. Then we'll do my plan later. Come on,